Hi guys! So, ngayong hapon, gagawa ko ng stir-fried chili chicken. Ito yung mga leftover na chicken, guys. So, instead na patagalin natin sa freezer or sa fridge, gagawin natin ng another recipe. So, ito yung leftover namin na binili nung kumain kami sa restaurant na grilled chicken. Masyado siyang dry. So, ang gagawin natin, siya na stir-fried chili chicken. Okay? So now guys, ang nilagay natin dito is bawang, sibuyas, tsaka sili na, ano ba tawag yung sili ato? Yung chili na ito, yung manghang na sili sa atin, kulikot. At meron din tayo ditong green na chili guys, yung malaki, nilalaki. So ngayon, nilalagay natin yung chicken. So guys, ganun guys, pag may mga leftover kayo, ang gawin nyo lang is mag-DIY kayo ng kahit anong klaseng recipe. Okay? So now we add some soy sauce. We also need some chili this is sesame oil. Fish sauce, guys. We also need brown sugar. Kasi yung chili stir-fried chicken with chilies is sour and a little bit of sweet. So this one guys is came from scratch, okay? Now we add some herbs, they call it thyme. Some paprika. Also guys, we add some chicken powder. And water. antay natin mag 5 minutes. Bago mag 5 minutes. And of course, guys, we need some lemon to make the sauce a little bit sour and sweet. And guys, we need some, we add some chili flakes. Okay, so we add from here. And we add the green chilies. We add the lemon. So now we taste it. Herby. Tasted nice, guys. Steak tasted yummy. Guys, hinugasan ko ha. Yummy! Maybe we add a little bit of sugar. Okay. Now, and we're done! Okay. Here, guys, this is from scratch, okay? Kung meron kayo mga leftover dyan sa ano nyo, sa freezer, mga ulam, lalo na yung meat, ay gawa nyo ng paraan, guys. Guys, looks yummy, right? Here. See? From scratch, guys. leftover na mga meat ay gawan natin ng paraan. So, ito yung this is my menu for today. This is stir-fried chicken with chilies. Okay guys, I hope you like my video and don't forget to subscribe and my YouTube channel. Stay tuned, bye-bye!